It's so funny when you say that all, okay? You can just do whatever you want, okay? So,
okay, guys. We are gonna use our sensations to pick water on me.
Then what about you?
Same thing.
Then?
Let's move on to the video now.
How can we move on to the video if you don't... Our audience doesn't know what the meaning of twin telepathy. Our audience doesn't know what's twin telepathy.
What do you mean by audience?
The people who are seeing us, okay?
Okay. The viewers. I just told them.
We get views. Okay, tell me. Okay, can you explain them what's the meaning of twin telepathy?
It means that we are going to have a board over here. And we are going to, suppose he picks something, I should try to pick the same thing what he picks.
Okay. So what, in your case, what's the meaning of twin telepathy?
Means, what she picks, the same thing I should pick. That's kind
of thing. Okay, though we don't know anything also.
Huh? Though we don't know, we need to pick.
Okay.
It's just guessing.
Guessing? Then?
Whatever you want. Let's go to the video, guys.
Let's go to the video. When we start twin telepathy, guys, so this both are our audience, our people who are participating in this. So first, I want to ask them very small, simple question to them. I'll ask the same question to them. I see if they both match. Okay? The question is, what's your favorite chocolate? Okay, Dairy Milk, guys. You didn't hear. I know, I made it into your very slowly. Okay, what's your favorite chocolate?
Dairy Milk.
Wait, what? Next.
I'll be in the bathroom because I think he can now.
It's okay, nothing happens.
What?
Okay.
Can you close your ears, please?
Okay. So, what's your favorite plant? Guys, plant, guys. Okay, what's your favorite plant?
Huh?
What's your favorite plant?
Plant.
Chili. Wait. Oh. They both used chili. Means they are really twins or what? No, they're just cousin sisters. Can't continue. Be in your place. Let's ask something which is very interesting.
Books.
Okay.
What's
the thing which you play every day?
I play.
Yes. Okay, what's your favorite thing which you play when you are alone, man?
Video game. Cousins! Oh my god, I told cousins, he told me, even I'm his cousin.
Oh, what is this?
Okay.
Second.
Which
book do you like? Guess the answer. Good. What's your favorite book?
My favorite book is none other than, I cannot say, but I'm copying the book there. Harry Potter.
So now the twin, she chose a book called like this book. Wait, I'll just bring the book. Guys.
Oh.
Yeah, I actually choose the she chose this book. This book. Does both look same or what? In many cases, they will look same.
No.
No way.
Because it just has a H and A.
Which is more good, this or that? This. Okay, next. What is your favorite color? Okay. Then you, Mr. Boy, who is what's your favorite color?
My favorite color is dark blue. Pakka.
Oh.
Kind of related to purple.
But they are not purple and blue are not same, right?
Yeah.
Yes, no?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Okay. No. We're gonna put it in a very different way, guys, because every game which I saw, guys, this looks a little bit like, what are you doing, Manas? Every game which I saw, guys, will be like something like, we just need to do, we'll get bored of playing that. But this one, what I am trying is to be very, very fun. So, if you do three turns, if you take off three turns, you lose the game. So, let's continue the game along. What is your favorite flower? Okay, you please, Mr. Manas.
What's your favorite color?
Dark red rose.
Dark red rose. Okay.
Rose.
Do you officially like this one? You said you like blue color, right?
There's no blue rose.
It is there.
What a bird.
He forgot. Okay, next. What is your favorite electronic
gadget?
Yep. Okay. What's your favorite electronic?
Electronic.
See, it's not a reality show.
Laptop.
No,
you have just one last chance, sir. You just have one last chance, okay? Just have one last chance. Please make it better.
But TV
next time.
Are related.
How can that be possible?
Yeah, bro. You're cheating.
Why am I cheating?
You are cheating.
Actually, I'm not cheating because I'm not playing the game also.
Audience also are cheating. Let it be.
Okay, back to the place, please. Back to the place.
I'm going out.
What's your favorite cool drink?
I love Sprite.
What's your favorite cool drink?
Cool drink. Yeah. My favorite cool drink is...
Cola.
Coca-Cola.
No, it's
water. Water is a cool drink for you?
Yeah.
Only for you it is. Only for you it will be.
No, you made it wrong.
You need to say something. Okay, he lost it. He said Coca-Cola, right?
No, I'm the loser.
No. I'll give you more one chance. And for you one chance. Sorry guys for the distraction, guys, but let's continue on to the video. Guys, so this is the second round, guys. So we are starting it with very fun, guys. So we are starting with this Manas, guys. So let's start, guys. What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is...
You can say it loudly a little bit.
Noodles.
So guys, let's go to the Shavika and let's see. What's your favorite food?
I love noodles.
Yes.
Oh.
Gosh, like,
whoa. What is that, Manas? It's okay. Say properly only.
Hello.
Okay, you say.
Sorry, guys. We need to end this video right here. And if you're new,
If you're brand new,
subscribe to the channel, guys.
Yeah. And hit the bell.